Hey guys, it's your bro, Brohibitor here, and let's check out the class challenges. I bet they're gonna be pretty cool. And after that, we're gonna do Hero-ic. So, class challenge. Let me start with the priest. Priest. Here, we play some chess pieces.
Anduin versus the Silverware Golem.
Okay, Prophet Velen victory. Will not take Prophet Velen at the beginning, but I think the injured Blade Master of the Yorkshire Cleric is pretty good. Priest of the Feast. I think this one is pretty cool too. A very strong card that we.
The Silverware is working together. We are surrounded.
But it's not quite that good at the moment. You know what I'm gonna do, right? Thank you for the card draw.
Right away.
Need a drink?
Right away.
I still.
We shall draw again.
Job's done.
Oh, I bet we got Purify in our deck.
Nice familia!
Hey, hey. This is crazy now.
The game begins.
Is someone injured?
That's massive value though. Onyx Bishop is actually a very, very, very good card. But still doesn't work. There's not enough cards out there that can play around it, around him. So, let me do this.
Right away.
Job's done.
Forkward. Blessed be this honor.
Barnes. Should we?
Checkmate.
Right away.
Your turn to bleed. Blessed be this honor.
Right away.
That one was an end.
I like those two ones, man.
stays like a doo-doo.
You can resummon it. So if you silence the moat after destroying an enemy minion, he doesn't resummon it. But is that worth for 6 mana? I would say no. Because the 3/3 is too weak. I guess we need to. If it was 5/5 or something like that, or 6/6, it would be a lot better. No, but 6/6 is way too high. I think 4/4 would be a lot better. 4/3/4. But that 3 health is just too weak.
Confess.
Say this card isn't that good, but I think it's alright because it doesn't have an overload. Everybody forgets that.
Wow, you guys are ugly!
And you can't forget that. And then the summon is a minion, so I think it's alright.
Oh, you have that in your deck?
I didn't choose the deck. Dragon and burn up when
you're mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?
Emma.
Not you, Grandpa!
Oh, nice.
You know this candle. You know this candle.
Wow. Attack while you have spell damage. What didn't he give? What? Why? In what world is that not Warlock?
Feeling chilly. Feeling chilly.
Much greater.
Elements
guide. This dirt cross actually pretty nuts. You have two attack while you have snowman on the board. It's retarded. One mana, 3/3 weapon.
Nothing scares me except mice.
Elements guide me.
That's great. Well played, bro.
Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this?
If I'm ready.
Is that it? That was the class challenge. Thank you for watching, and see you guys later. Hey guys, it's back. Hey guys.